Welcome back to Kids Invent Stuff, the channel where we bring to life inventions designed by kids.
And this month we're bringing to life 9-year-old Taylor's pie-firing invention that's activated by a text or a call.
If you like seeing kids' inventions brought to life, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel because we do this every single month.
Let's build Taylor's invention.
Go!
Kids Invent Stuff.
So Taylor's idea is a machine that drops pies onto people whenever they receive a message on their phone. So we're going to build an automatic pie dispenser with a conveyor belt that dumps pies onto people's heads.
So for our pies, we're going to use squirty cream pies like clowns use, but slop everywhere and are very messy. And we're going to make some kind of mechanism where the pies can slide, so we can load in multiple pies. They'll be able to slide along, somehow be released, and then each pie will fall onto a conveyor belt, and we'll be able to move them along the conveyor, flip them over so they land on somebody's head. It's a conveyor belt! So our pies are going to slide along here, onto the conveyor, down to the end, flip over, and then splat onto the person's head.
Hello and welcome to Ready, Steady, Pie!
Where today we're going to show you how to make the most delicious, incredible pies.
Ooh, appetizing!
We ready? We just go absolutely mental.
Ruth's gone for more of a technique. I like to go for a more organic kind of pie. The next step, when you have got your pie base and you've... all of the sprinkles. I prefer a gentle dusting of sprinkles. Very, very carefully.
Look at that one.
There we go. And then to finish off the pie, a beautiful artisan glacé cherry.
Only the best. Only the best ingredients go into these pies.
Would you care to?
Oh, feel like that.
Here we go.
Oh.
Finish it off, lovely. And let's just show the lovely people at home what the perfect cream pie actually looks like. I hate you.
You're right.
Pies. Tiggy, are you trying to eat the pies? These are not cat pies. These are person pies. Person head falling pies. Please don't eat the pies, Tiggy.
We've created this little mechanism which uses a motor and something called an offset cam, and that's connected to this little pokey stick here. And what happens is usually a motor goes round and round, but using an offset cam, what that does is it allows the little pokey stick to go up and down, and that's going to poke our pie along our aluminium slide, and our little pie is going to have a little journey along our conveyor belt before it flips and splats on someone's head. Let's see if it all works. Test one.
Go, go, go. Ah! Oh, oh, oh,
oh.
It's on the conveyor belt.
Oh, cream on the conveyor belt.
The pie's going up. But the question is, will it flip the pie? Is it going to flip it over like it should so it lands on someone's head? I'm excited.
Oh,
oh, oh,
oh,
oh.
Oh, oh.
So Taylor's pie-dropping invention is going to be triggered whenever a phone gets a notification. And the way we're going to do that is we've got this thing, which is called a light-dependent resistor, connected to our little circuit we've built here. Now this allows our little Arduino circuit board to detect when there's light, and we're going to use the light emitted from the screen of our phone. So every time you get a message or a notification, the screen lights up on your phone, and we're going to detect that using our light-dependent resistor to turn on and off these little relays here. So these will allow us to control the electricity powering the motor on our little pokey proddy stick that pushes our pies and that controls our conveyor belt that moves our pies along and drops them over the end, flipping them onto somebody's head. Screen on, light detected. Screen off, no light detected. Screen on, light detected. Screen off, no light detected.
Sure.
You get the idea.
So inside our box, we have our phone, the circuit that we showed you earlier, and our battery. So if I just connect this, all we need to do is to wire this into our two motors, and we're ready to drop some pies.
Did you eat the pie?
Twiggy,
I want you to be honest with me. Did you eat the pie?
So we finished building Taylor's pie invention and we've made a whole load of pies.
A massive thank you to the ERA Foundation and Maze Creative for supporting this challenge.
Thank you guys. And if you want to see us test out Taylor's invention, make sure you subscribe to our channel, like this video, and stick around to see what happens when we test the pie invention.
Every single one of these pies is going to end up on one of our heads.
It is going to be messy.
See you next week.
Bye! Don't forget to like and subscribe.